so the argument in negotiations was you could never take Tuhoe away from Filipino. Tuhoe does not survive. So there's a greater probability. And the problem with ownership was ownership was bringing in a whole lot of other different sets of rules, priorities, and then. And Tuhoe people were saying, well, having lived on this land, by this rock, and this river, that rule is not going to work here. I'm not talking to you about a personal preference, I'm talking to you about how and what this land means in order for it to continue forever. And so the two word concepts are the behaviors, the things that are precious or not, that continue the permanency and the sustainability, the prosperity of that land. And two word people do that because they know that when the land is prosperous, that is the only thing that makes them so. There is nothing else that brings prosperity. So I'm always given the land.
I'm filming.
Thank you. something was going in and out.